fuck, nigga? Ayy, what the fuck, nigga? Ayy, what the? Better get some shit back for your dog or Mr. Smoke your homie. Same nigga name you put long live behind, I be smoking on it. And yeah, I fucked your hoe, I'm in her hoes like Madame Cerrone.
Alright, y'all see the top of the motherfucking video. It's another Shein haul, y'all know I'm coming. And I even do too much talking, we're gonna jump right into it. I'm trying to learn how to dress, y'all. I'm trying. Got some jeans. Y'all can't even see them. Evil eye bracelet. Shirt. And this necklace. It's a little small haul, mini haul. Another necklace. I think these are some pocket chains. So I think this is supposed to be a necklace. This might not be a necklace, y'all, because it has a... Y'all, this is a pocket chain. This is the pocket chain. I forgot I got this pocket chain with the links and then like the bears on it. And the reason I got this is because... My friend from work let me have this choker, so it's like a link, man. Very summer, very childish, very spring. We getting into it. I got this necklace too that go with it as well. It's like mushrooms and a little gummy bear, so it's too cute. I did get two pocket chains because this is a pocket chain too, but it has like this star on it. That's too hard. Y2K, stop up with me. So let's get into the actual clothes. Let's start with the pants first. And yes, I will be trying this on as well. Yes, I forgot what I ordered. Okay, so this is why I got the star to match the motherfucking patchwork. Yeah. Alright, yeah, I got this shirt because I'm tired of getting black and white shirts. So I'm trying to get something with a little color. And it's real rock star, real grunge. And last but not motherfucking least, y'all know I had to get some cunt. I had to get some white girl. Finally got me a mesh shirt. I don't know what's the front, what's the back, but oh wait, I can tell. Yeah, so. Less shout out, but definitely not motherfucking least. Damn, I can get this shit open. The Evil Eye bracelet.
I am in love with these pants, y'all. They fit absolutely perfect, but the design on the shit, bro, is too, like, damn, that little tight. I mean, this is my waist size, though. There's no waist. But, bro, even the bottom of the motherfucking pants got the stars on them. Shit, it's like that shit. Yeah, y'all. Look at that shit. Bruh. Like, bruh, what? That shit hard as fuck. It feels really good, the material. Y'all, I love it. And I love how. Yeah. What I'm going to wear with this, I have absolutely no idea. But bruh, I don't know if y'all feeling it. What your Miami say? I don't know, maybe y'all not feeling it yet. Maybe y'all gotta listen a couple more times, cause
pooping up that steak pump. I don't know what the fuck them pattern is. Is it possibly camouflage?
Alright, y'all, just ended the motherfucking video. I'm just excited to go somewhere now. And I gotta figure out what the word is. But yeah, y'all have a good motherfucking night, good motherfucking day, good motherfucking year. I'm back. I'm better. I'm high. And I'm coming for y'all, Nick.
Nigga don't make me mad off in this bitch asking if I got it on me. And nigga try to do what I do, but it ain't authentic. Nigga, you just ain't me. And see, I ain't just popping it on these beats. I'm really active in these streets. Nigga tried to run down on me, I backspace delete. Nigga, I'm a spit slave from the grave. That's why I love the beef. Yeah, I'm frontin' off, but you can catch me slangin' heat over east. I hate when a nigga act like he with the shit, knowing he promoting peace.